Welcome to CMP Training Institute. I'm your trainer, Dheera Singh, and today we are going to discuss about fifth module in our training series. The name of this module is Career Assessment. In this module, we are going to discuss about the different tools that help to identify variety of personal attributes to help your clients with their career. These assessments are aptitude assessment, that is what the users like to do, attitude assessment, that is what is important to user, and third, ability assessment, that is what the user can do. Let us know about them one by one in detail. Let's start with ability assessment. In this assessment, you will measure your client's verbal ability, arithmetic reasoning, computation, perceptual ability, and clerical perception. So, what should be the standard condition for the assessment? Well, for assessment, you should know about your client first, their requirement, facilitations, materials and supplies, answer sheet, preparation, and the general assessment. You should also be well aware of the general assessment procedure in advance. Once the assessment is done, then the next step is to do the reporting for that assessment. You should also know how to tackle the possible challenges you and your client faces during the assessment. Next step includes procedure for generating the occupation-specific ability scores and how to link individual ability assessment scores to occupations. Next assessment is aptitude assessment and the Holland codes based on these assessment. In this section, you will know about six different types of personality. What are the differences between these personalities and some sample examples of career associated with these personality types. First of all, let us know about these personality types. As I said before, there are six types of personalities. These are realistic, investigative, social, artistic, enterprising, and conventional. You will also learn about all the steps required to complete the aptitude assessment. Next, you will learn about different zones of jobs, how to interpret results, and how to develop assessment tools based on different methods. The last assessment in this module is work attitude assessment. In this, you will learn about work values such as achievement, independence, recognition, relationship, support, and working condition. Next section would be the steps to complete work conditions, development of assessment tools based on different methods like shape index and distance index. Next topic under this section is evaluation and measure based on factors like reliability, alternate and work system related reliability, internal consistency reliability, and validity reliability. By the end of this module, you will also learn about dermatoglyphics, the science of fingerprints, in detail. Here, you will learn how to analyze brain through fingerprints, theory and anatomy of brain, and explanation of multiple intelligence. We all know that our fingers are associated with not only our career but our lives. And through dermatographics, you will learn about these things only.